draw.
We'll get to that news in a second, but Doc Rivers has just been let go by the Philadelphia 76ers, according to Adrian Wojnarowski.
Wow.
No surprise there, right?
Nope.
We've got 10 Game 7 losses in his career, twice as many as any coach ever, and 7 blown 3-1 and 3-2 leads. He'll get another job.
Oh, yeah.